Part 1. White Clouds. Ethereal Moon. The Cause of Sorrow. Though most stars will still glimmer in the crisp winter air, the Blue Sea Star has gone back into hiding. Legend states that the goddess prays for peace from her home in the heavens. In the town of Garrigmach, the anniversary of the monastery's completion nears, and the people's prayers intensify ahead of the Millennium Festival, still 5 years hence.
Sorry to trouble you.
We are planning a grand ball for this month. I'm sure the students will be most pleased.
Yes, certainly. However, we must not devote all of our time to frivolity. We have a new mission for you. We have found evidence of someone sneaking into an unused chapel.
No. There is nothing of value in that building. We do not yet know what the intruder's objectives are.
This month, your class is tasked with guarding the chapel and investigating these intruders. With the recent state of affairs surrounding the Holy Church, we cannot afford to overlook any abnormality, no matter how seemingly trivial.
I am ordering a seasoned knight to assist you to ensure the safety of the students. In times like these, I am afraid we must always expect the worst.
Reporting for duty, Lady Rhea.
I thought you two could use the time to bond. And to speak of important matters.
Appreciate the thought.
Bear in mind that Geralt has a separate mission of his own. He will join you once he has finished it.
It's true. I'll be away from the monastery for a while. But when I return, I'll come and watch you work. I'll be looking forward to it.
That was a breeze.
a new path to tread.
Hey, Professor. I'd love to catch... Hey, how about a favor? Appreciate it.
Hello there. This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? I thank you. Return soon, please.
Pardon me.
Greetings, Professor. Nothing to report. Ah, other than the legend of the Goddess Tower, of course. Have you heard the students talking about it? On the last night of the Ethereal Moon, on the same night as the ball, if a man and a woman go to the Goddess Tower and make a wish, it's sure to come true. I have a wish. But I can't find anybody to make it with me.
You're up for a challenge.
Hey.
Hey.
Hello. Maybe.
Pardon me.
Oh, no. What happened in Remire was... indescribable. The whole village burned to the ground. So many were left without even a home to return to. Thankfully, Her Grace the Archbishop has invited those who lost everything to stay at Garrig Mach. I pray that they will be able to return to their once peaceful lives as soon as possible. Until that day, we of the Church must join together and do all that we can to help them rebuild.
This is most upsetting.
Thank you.
Impressive. Nice work.
Like the church has been taking in orphans from Remire Village. They do a good thing every once in a while, I guess. I just hope none of those kids get locked away for stepping out of line.
It cannot be true that our siblings in arms could turn against us so. However, I will continue investigating members of the church. To think that even someone as senior as Tomas would fall under suspicion. I know not how far to take my search. Yes, a great many strange and terrible things have come to pass this year. I must not dismiss the possibility that someone among the students is behind it all. I have a request.
Pleasure doing come again.
Pardon me.
Okay.
Before the ball, it is customary that we host a competition of dance known as the White Heron Cup. The students are quite fond of this tradition. Each house must select a representative to compete. Their dance shall be judged by its beauty, grace, and technique. The student who is deemed the winner will be given the opportunity to train as a dancer, should they so please. It is a very precious thing, the gift of dance. I hope that you and your students will choose to participate. May I ask a favor of you? Oh, I adore this.
Seems the dastards who set Remire Village aflame have yet to be apprehended. Monsters. Trampling mercilessly over innocent lives. They deserve a gruesome end.
Yes.
so they provide users moral and ethical of existence. Meals are better enjoyed when in the company of others. Don't you agree, Bernadetta?
Sure, but can I get all this, to go?
Are there any foods you particularly dislike, Happy? Anything in today's meal, for instance?
Nope. But also, none of your business. stupid rain. Go back to the stupid cloud you came from. I'm soaked.
Thank you. Hey.
It cannot be.
Hmm.